Medal of Honor Museum Foundation announced this week that Arlington, Texas has been selected by the foundation's board of directors as the site for the future National Medal of Honor Museum, planned for construction near the new baseball park and AT&T Stadium. The first national museum of its kind will open to the public in 2024. 70 recipients of the Congressional Medal of Honor have lived in the region, and nearly 1.8 million veterans and active duty military currently call Texas home. President George W. Bush, his wife Laura, were on hand for that special ceremony, and more that's being added to Arlington, Texas, with construction cranes all over this area. And what a great spot for it. A carry of 6 yards by the rookie Tony Pollard.
Yeah, President Bush.